It was the morning of Wednesday, December 18th. It was an exceptionally cold morning, 19 degrees below zero. We were just coming out of the throes of a six-day deep freeze. And approximately 9:15 in the morning, we were incredibly busy. It was the tail end of the going-to-work rush hour crowd, so lots was happening at the station. A customer whose identity I didn't know at the time went through the car wash and came back around saying she was dissatisfied, demanded a refund of one of my employees. He immediately called me over and I approached who subsequently was identified as Miss Adams, and I said, let's have a look at what you're displeased with and we'll sort this out. Whatever has to be done will be dealt with. Miss Adams went outside with me. However, rather than show me what was concerning her, she got in her vehicle, rolled up the window, and said, I'll be responding to emails until I get my refund. The problem was she chose to park perpendicular to the traffic flow at the pump island, and four customers who just fueled up couldn't leave the property, and newly arriving customers conversely couldn't get to the pumps. So we were in a serious position of being landlocked. I nicely asked Miss Adams to just please pull over about 30 feet to the side where she'd be off in the corner of the property. The other customers could come and go and we could deal with her issue. She refused. She rolled up her window, basically ignored me. And then when I asked a second time, she said, I'm timing how long it takes before you get my refund. I couldn't believe I was hearing this. It was creating pandemonium. The cars were 3 and 4 deep, backing out onto Island Park Drive. So at this point, I couldn't inconvenience my customers any further. She wasn't going to budge until she got her refund. So without talking to me any further, I went, processed the credit, and then she identified that the source of her irritation was a small coating of ice on the plastic cover to the rear bumper.